Hey y'all, I want to talk to the Nutters Club today and about some things that have been going on and so that are kind of interesting. And so the rest of y'all can, more than welcome to listen in because, this is interesting stuff here about the Nutters Club. And the Nutters have been, y'all have been just doing really well, been through some adversity and things like that. And, we don't want to talk about that too much, but, you have your own channel now, the Nutters Club channel, and you're inducting all kinds of people. And, Twitch 1999, the queen of the Nutters Club, she's got her own channel back now, which is just wonderful. Wonderful. And there's a lot going on in YouTube and the YouTube community, and y'all are just really happy and everything. And so that's kind of what I want to talk about today because sometimes you feel like a nutter and sometimes you don't. And the rest of the YouTube community, since I know most of y'all, they've kind of asked, to see if I could maybe just bring some things up with you about all this because y'all are just so happy, 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 and everything's just always about being happy. And the YouTube community is about drama. They like drama. They want drama. They're not really happy unless they have drama. So we're gonna kind of work with you a little bit, see if we could do what we can do about drama and the Nutters and the Nutters Club. It's been great watching all these celebration vids, and about the induction, because y'all inducted new little people, and you have all these birthday vids, balloons and things like that, and the pet videos, with kittens and dogs and parrots, parakeets and Lord snakes. I don't know what all, y'all have just all these happy, happy, happy vids about all of these things. And we the YouTube community, just they're just really happy about y'all being happy, but they just they just don't want you to be too loud about it, and a little bit of drama so that they can be happy. So, oh, and the channel comments. I needed to bring up about the channel, the spamming of all the channels and the channel comments. All of this, have a nice day and hope you're just so wonderful and thank you so much, and all that, And as if think about the movie On Golden Pond. You remember that movie On Golden Pond? When Katharine Hepburn, she would talk to her husband in the movie Norman, and she'd say, "You old poop," and it was just kind of cranky happy. That's what you're looking. Can you just be like cranky happy every once in a while? That's what we should strive for, a little bit of cranky happy, and that'll make people a little bit happier too. And please get yourself familiar with youtubedrama.com. Go visit it every day, because we need to get you in on the youtubedrama.com a little bit. And I was thinking about that, how we could do that. And what y'all need is a vlog war, of an internal vlog war between a couple of y'all. And if y'all aren't sure what some of these terms are, like vlog war and dolls for the lulls and things like that, we'll get you familiar with the Urban Dictionary so that you can learn, how to, instead of spelling the word the T-H-E, you spell it T-E-H, tuh, and you say heh, H-E-H, and things like that, and what that means, we'll get you on the Urban Dictionary. So there's two websites y'all can get familiar with. It's youtubedrama.com and the Urban Dictionary, so you can start, fitting in on the lingo with the rest of YouTube and their drama, so they're happy with drama, and y'all can be happy, happy, happy. A vlog war. I was thinking, Nancy Lee Ould, she is just the nicest, sweetest person, and you just could never imagine her doing it, getting in a fight or doing anything with anybody, but she'd be the perfect person for a vlog war. And so I was thinking, she's a Canadian and all that, and that, she could get herself into a vlog war. And I was thinking, hey, like James Beto Boy in Ireland, two redheads, two fiery redheads, a Canadian and an Irish person getting into a vlog war. That would just be great drama for, that they could write up, and then let's see, get American mixed in there. And that Texan Robin is just the feistiest little thing. So we can get her in that vlog where, get it, mix it all up, and get somebody like Timido66 to be leaking things to, youtubedrama.com, like Nancy Lee Ould says that, Texan Robin is just a cranky old poop. Stuff like that, and gets those things going. And I know that we're not supposed to be talking about Twitch's, offshore accounts and and all that. But you know, one other little drama that could be going on is that, you know, Mick Music still owes Twitch that £25,000, and he knows, and I'm trying to kind of like prodded him with that and kind of poke my nose in there a little bit, that he needs to pay that £25,000 in pounds sterling to a channel, to, you know, the Channel Islands account, because, you know, can't go to the Cayman Islands in dollars, because, you know, the dollar, we, you know, we don't want to stay away from that. So, you know, that could be kind of like a hush-hush little drama thing going on. Oh, and y'all have been just inducting all of these people. You know, you've got, now you've got, you know, you've got, of course, Lady PN is, you know, the Princess Regent, Lady PN. You've got princesses, you've got princes, you've got, you know, a mascot. And of course, you've even got, you've even benighted somebody, and you've got a sir. And I was thinking, you know, we can't really have a drama queen, because you kind of need a drama queen, but you know, there can only be one queen, and that's Queen Twitch. So maybe you can get like a court jester or somebody, find a court jester and a clown or something like that, you know, just keep stirring up the drama and all of that kind of stuff. And so these are all the things that'll get you, you know, where you need to be with the drama department, so the rest of YouTube is kind of, you know, happy with all that, and they're happy, and y'all are happy. Let's just kind of work on that. I know that y'all are just wonderful people, and that, you know, you've always been really wonderful and sweet to me, and that you'll cooperate with me on all of this, and, you know, so we'll just work on it together, and I just really want to thank y'all ahead of time for your cooperation.